Hi guys, hope you're all well. If you're new to Siege Studios, we're a premium miniature painting service with over 30 artists. Here at Siege, we offer four painting levels, ranging from our bronze, premium gaming quality, up to our platinum competition standard. For your free quote today, follow the link in the description of this video. Hey guys, hope you're well and welcome to this Imperial Knight showcase. And what a showcase we have in store for you today. Four awesome models. We've got two Helverins, a Warglaive, and then also we have a normal Knight. Just a really, really awesome set of four miniatures. I believe this is a Warden. Correct me in the comments. I'm not 100% up to date with all the different variants of Knights. I really do need to learn those better, but I believe it's a Warden and I think I'm correct, but let me know if I'm not. So this project's been completed by Mike, one of the artists here at Siege. A really awesome scheme and spec from our client just right off the bat. Absolutely love the white and red chevrons on the desaturated green, that almost sort of raptor-esque sort of camouflage green or military green, which I just think works extremely well. Mike's done a phenomenal job on this project, just really executing all the little bits and bobs, the detail, the weathering, the attention to detail on the sort of all the lenses and dials and buttons and things. So we're going to pull forward a couple of the models, or all of the models, for you guys to have a look at. Just start with obviously this beautiful Helverin here. Again, all the metal work really cleanly painted and executed. All the brass and copper's done really, really nice stages. All the purity seals there, you can see with text, the Mechanicus symbols all sort of fully painted and sectioned and halved, as you can see. And again, do really like the clean execution across all of the areas of armor. Also, we've got a little bit of weathering, but all the edging is super, super sharp across all of those. And if I just bring this closer for you guys to have a look at, you can see all the weathering done to with a paintbrush, just loads of time lavished on these to really get them to a super, super high quality finish. And that's just the first of these incredible knights. I'm going to save the big boy till last and just go through these really, really cool smaller knights. We'll pull forward the Warglaive so you can see him. And I do love the, as I mentioned, the red and white chevrons on the carapace. It's just some awesome, awesome details. Again, same there on the sort of chain glaive that he's got there. And again, you can see all the little bits of edge highlighting on all the individual little armor panels, all the trim done in this lovely sort of beaten coppery brass, which is just really nice. Transfers and things all fully added to the miniatures. You can see some kill markings and things just on the shoulder guard there, which is really nice. Got some cool sandbags on the bases. So the basing scheme is a bit of an urban scheme with some sort of desaturated greys and cool greys with some sort of warm browns and tufts and things, which is just really nice. If you move around, you can see all the little bits of detail all painted on there. Again, same attention to detail on the back of the miniature with the Mechanicus symbol, as I mentioned, and just really, really nice execution across all of these. And I genuinely love the scheme so much. You know, when we first got the spec in, it was a really awesome project to undertake, but they've just really come to life in a way which we're super, super proud of here at Siege. And again, this awesome Helverin, let's just get that to focus for you guys. Just really, really cleanly executed. And again, really nice rusty barrel here on the base. Some scattered tufts, some browns and greys on the tones just on the base, just to really complement and offset from the miniature. Again, you've got these huge ammo hoppers there on that autocannon. And again, Mike's done a great job of using the brass very nicely in different areas of the model to add interest to the metal exoskeleton on this chap. Again, just every little detail, little red pipes and things all painted on the sides. Again, just bringing that narrative to life. And if we have a look at the top carapace on this guy, you can see all the windows all fully sort of painted with light, point of light source, catch light blends, and then obviously the coronal bloom on the glass as well, which is just really nice. Just looks great. Again, moving around, you can see an extra few little details and things all painted on there. But I love the sharp edge highlighting across all of the areas of the carapace. Again, you've got another purity seal just on the back of the gun there with some text on it, just to, perhaps a special kill that this particular autocannon got for this pilot. And then let's have a look at the big chap himself. Just a really phenomenal model. And again, I mentioned, guys, I believe this is a Warden, so correct me if I'm wrong, and obviously the model is massive on camera, so we're going to start at the top and work our way down. You can see that lovely chevron in there just on the shoulder guard, really nicely placed on one side of the carapace. Really love the emerald green missile tips on the missile launcher, but all the lenses and things there done on that missile launcher on the top. We just get that to focus for you guys. We've got all the weathering and everything that's been done just on that sort of really cool sort of military green that's been put across the armor panels. And I do love the complementary kind of ivory sort of bone color on some of the areas. I think just the overall palette just really suits and complements and gives a very striking appearance for this this force of knights. You can see the Avenger Gatling cannon here with a little bit of soot effect on the end of the barrel, a couple of transfers and little bits and bobs painted. You've got the fuel canisters there for the flame are all sort of done in red, which is nice. Got obviously some litanies and things just done on the sort of banner between the legs, and again you can see that lovely weathering that Mike's painted on across the panels of this model. Love the tilt shield there with that stripe down it with a nice transitional tonal variated line down it, and again that lovely copper that you can see, just really well executed on the trims of the armor as well. I love the green ammo box as well on the battle cannon. I think it's just a nice thing. A lot of times you see it painted in sort of metallic or steel, but I think just adding that splash of armor color to it shows that it's an armored ammo box, which just adds a real nice bit of narrative to it. You get all the aquilas and everything done on the shin armor, should I say, and again more transfers and things applied there, and again you've got this lovely red stripe just across this other shin sort of armor here. I've got this awesome sort of faceplate as well, and again just behind that you can see all the eyes are all fully painted as lenses as you expect, and then we have the name Tobi written on the scroll just on the chest as per our client request. But again, a really awesome knight, and you can't forget the lamppost that somehow has avoided being completely crushed by the knight. But again, a very, very beautiful project. We've loved working on these knights. The colour scheme and overall palette is just great, and Mike done a stellar job on the project, so I do hope you like it. Now they're off to go and purge the heretic traitor or Xenos. I do hope that you like them ever so much. Thank you for watching. I'll see you very soon on the next one. Take care. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope that you have enjoyed it. While you're here on YouTube, help us out by subscribing to the Siege channel. We upload at least 3 videos a week, so make sure you hit that bell icon to be notified when a new video is live. To see more, go follow us on our other social media where you can keep up to date with what we get up to and interact with us. If you're looking to learn from us, we offer online tuition on Patreon and physical classes nationally in the UK. Finally, to get your free quote today, click the link in the description of this video. From all the team here at Siege and myself, a massive thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.